Hello again from York. It has been another amazing and busy week here at our NEH seminar. We began this week with an experience that I will honestly remember for the rest of my life. We had a private concert of medieval music arranged by Dr. Lisa Colton and sung by the Abor Singers in York Minster. The building was closed for the night, and it was just our group alone in this huge and magnificent cathedral. We moved around York Minster, listening to the different acoustical environments in the nave aisles, the transepts, the choir, and some of the chapels. It was a truly transcendent experience that I will never forget. The rest of our seminar week was spent on parish churches. We toured several different churches, beginning with three in York. We visited All Saints North Street, All Saints Pavement, and Holy Trinity in Goodringate. In these churches, we learned about how they've changed throughout the medieval period and even beyond. The middle of the week was medievalist road trip time. We piled into buses, first to see medieval wall paintings and churches in Wensley, Pickering, and Rillington. Then it was on to a 14-hour bus pilgrimage through Norfolk to see two amazing rood screens in Ranworth and in Cawston. It was a lot of time spent bouncing around on country roads, but it was worth it to get this little glimpse into the medieval past. These wall paintings that survive are pretty rare, and so we don't get an opportunity to see things like this very often. We don't get a chance to see what a medieval parish church would have been like for the people who worshipped there. These churches were covered in rich colors and images to help their parishioners experience a bit of a sensory connection to the divine in their daily lives. And since that world has been pretty much entirely lost to us, it was a rare privilege and opportunity to get to experience at least a taste of what that might have been like for those medieval parishioners. This week was a feast for the senses, and I wanted to give you a chance not just to see some of what I've seen, but to hear just a little bit of what I heard in that amazing concert with the Abor Singers last Sunday night. Enjoy, and see you next time.